Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than... I'm just gonna get in the way.
Not good. Yes. My heavens! Indeed.
Thank you so much.
What?
What?
Goodbye. Interesting. Yes.
Let's see. Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch.
I wonder how Mom's doing. I could really go for some of Mom's dumplings. Something.
No!
Stop right there! Into them again. And when I do, I'll be ready for them.
I can't thank you. And you know?
You think so?
What? You don't think so? You remind me of Goku when he won the world.
I'm like Dad?
Sure you are. And brave.
didn't run away, right?
Yamcha's hard at work training. The least I can do is fix him a hut. Plus, Yamcha's all can give 100% because I'm around.
Everyone's working so hard.
Look at the time. I'd better get back and startings for the help, Gohan. See you around.
Piccolo's one tough teacher. But I am getting strong. Maybe I can keep at this a little. I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so I can protect. If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. And if I keep up my training, maybe I'll get even stronger. All right, better keep at it. Piccolo?
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on! I thought you wanted to be strong like me.
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
Get serious! Do you want to die?
No!
More in him than this.
I've still got more in me!
This way! That's it! Don't forget that feeling! This'll end it! Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid. I mean, Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this.
Then I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Wait, this is...
What, you got a problem with it?
No, not at all. Thank you, Mr. Piccolo.
Longer now. The Saiyans should be arriving on Earth sometime tomorrow. Oh no! How can I be so stupid?
What? What's wrong?
I totally forgot how long it's going to take you to travel back across this way. Quick, put your hand on my back and tell your friends to revive you with the Dragon Balls.
Yeah, sure thing.
Come forth, Shinron!
Huh? Your halo's gone! That means you've been revived! Now go! Hurry!
Right! Thanks for everything, King Kai. See ya!
And so, the fated day had finally arrived.
The dangerous duo.
So this is Earth. Not a bad-looking planet.
Guess we should go pay our respects to the little twerps, huh?
First things first, we'll seek out the highest power level. When we do, we'll likely find Raditz's killer, or perhaps Kakarot's son. Found you. All right, Nappa, time to have some fun.
What? A huge power is heading this way! I have to tell Mr. Piccolo! Mr. Piccolo!
They're here, which means they'll be heading straight for us.
Hey, Piccolo, it's been a while.
You're one of the people I saw at Master Roshi's.
Yeah, I'm Krillin. Man, you really have grown up, haven't you? You look just like Goku when he was a kid.
That's enough chit-chat. They're here.
Well, well. Looks like you've been expecting us.
You got that right.
Huh? What's a Namekian doing here?
Namekian?
Oh, I get it. It's been said that Namekians possess extraordinary fighting skills, as well as magical abilities. You must be the one who created those Dragon Balls we've heard about.
They know about the Dragon Balls?
That's the whole reason we came to this puny planet. Now hand them over! You may be a Namekian, but there's still only one of you. This is gonna be like swatting away flies!
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I didn't create the Dragon Balls or anything else. My specialty is destruction. And if I'm a fly, then just try and swat me!
Very well. Let's see what the Namekian and his little friends are capable of.
Looks like you and me are thinking the same thing, Vegeta.
These guys look pretty tough. Huh? It's Tien, and Chaozu's with him.
Hey guys, sorry we're late.
Yamcha!
Yamcha? You mean the person Boar was talking about?
Yep, the one and only. He must be Goku's kid.
Well, he definitely looks the part.
Yeah, he's like a mini Goku!
Nice to meet you. My name's Gohan.
Look at that. A few more pipsqueaks have come to play.
Relax, we'll make this quick. Gohan, this is it. Show them what you can do.
Right.
Count me in, too. I've done my fair share of training.
Make them suffer, Cybermen.
Gohan, let me handle.
All right.
Here's the finisher!
I did it!
This might prove to be something entertaining after all. Well then, who's next? Let me at him. I'll show him that I'm not messing around. Come on, let's do this.
You green goons better give him hell.
Well, I guess those little monsters weren't as tough as you thought they were. I'll finish the rest of them off by myself. Look!
Yamcha!
What the? He blew himself up!
I believe it's time we end this little game.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting. Which one wants to die next? So, who wants to die first? Are you kidding me?
How are we supposed to explain this to Poir and Bulma?
Nothing working on you.
Oh no!
Are you serious?
Yeah!
What? wants to die first.
Ultra!
You've got to be kidding me! How are we supposed to explain this to Poir and Bulma?
Time to cause some real damage. You all better kiss your butts goodbye.
What?
Jen!
Say your prayer!
Yeah.
Chiaotzu!
Chiaotzu, what are you doing?
Farewell, Jen! Please don't!
No! Don't do it! Chiaotzu! Chiaotzu!
That kinda tickled.
Chiaotzu, I will avenge you. I swear. I'm not going to let your death be in vain. Try beam!
You think you're pretty tough, don't you?
This can't be.
This has gotta be some kind of nightmare. Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
Goku? Humor me. You wouldn't happen to be talking about Kakarot, would you?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Ah, just as I thought. I guess the Dragon Balls revived him after all. Do you truly believe that he can save you? After all, he can barely handle a weakling like Raditz.
He's gotten stronger since then. I'm sure of it. He's gonna make you beg for mercy. Do you hear me? He's gonna make you beg!
Oh, I wouldn't underestimate Goku if I were you.
Oh, yeah? If he's so tough, then where the hell is he, huh?
He'll be here. My dad's definitely gonna come.
Then I guess we'll just have to wait for him, won't we?
3 hours is all he gets, and not a second longer.
3 hours? There ain't no point in waiting around. Screw it! I'm gonna have some fun!
Nappa! Didn't you just hear me?
Sorry, Vegeta. Guess I got a little carried away.
The big oaf is shaking in his boots. The smaller guy's the one we need to keep an eye on. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Goku! Quit making us wait and get over here already! Come on, show us just how much stronger you've become!
Dad?
Goku, where are you? All the times for him not to show up! Hey.
These guys mean business. They plan on wiping out the entire...
Piccolo, you should get out of here if things start to get hairy.
What do you mean?
You die. Kami dies too, right? If that happens, then we can...
No!
I don't need your sympathy. Just focus on...
Right.
Mr. Piccolo?
We don't have much time left.
Time's up. Too bad. I guess Kak-
Finally! You twerps are in for a-
What's with this energy? It's-
Wow! You're right, it's huge!
Only Goku could have this much energy.
Kakarot.
Wait. Vegeta! Are these punks telling me-
We'll find out soon enough whether this is actually tower level.
No way! Your scouter must be-
Nappa! Hurry up and kill the riffraff. They could be a real pain if they team up with-
But what about the Dragon Balls?
Forget about them! I've got a- That Namekian's home planet should have Dragon Balls even more powerful. Well, don't you understand? If Kakarot actually-
Huh? Get out of here, Mr. Piccolo! I'll handle them until my- If you die!
A runt like you-
Handle me, huh? This kid over here is a-
Do what I do! Buy my dad some time!
Gohan's gonna be brave, and I will too!
Either way, you're all dead! You've got Saiyan blood in your veins. Well, let's see if you can make this fun for me.
Yeah, all right.
Look at that little pipsqueak's got some power. My arm's all tingly now. What? That all you guys got?
Yeah!
guys.
All right, I made it!
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly, grab hold!
Thanks!
Well, that's young man.
Well, I'm off! I'm fully trained and ready to go!
We're counting on you.
Sight for sore eyes.
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there.